Hello everyone, I'm Rafi Rofftensive, recorder Rofftensive, that's my name, don't wear it out. And I'm kind of a big Disney guy.
Growing up, I got to see all the Disney movies in the best quality bootlegging can buy. And for a while, the only thing on the TV was the Disney Channel, because as a little kid, I was a little too scared to change the channel and not be able to get back. And my grandmother was the most supportive of my animation career and spent a lot of time with me watching those movies. So Disney has always had a special place in my heart, but it was a little too expensive for my family to enjoy to the fullest. But now, thanks to my lovely girlfriend, I've been able to enjoy the happiest place on earth more often and let the mouse into my heart to the fullest extent of my wallet. I even started an Oswald collection thanks to her. And right now on my Let's Play channel, we're tackling the classic Epic Mickey before its re-release. So I have opened the 100 year anniversary box before because characters I actually wanted were in it. And so when I found these on clearance, I thought to myself, what the heck.
Okay everyone, we're gonna be opening up these Disney's Doorables. Let's see what the box says for us. So behind every door is a surprise in store. There are 58 to collect. Find the special scented editions. Open here, and there are 7, and this is the Series 8. On the box, it shows us Sully, Baby Moana, Ariel, and the scented one. We're going to turn this to the back and see which ones there are to collect.
Okay, we have Alice, King of Hearts, Tweedledum, Tweedledee, Caterpillar, March Hare, Black Card, Red Card, Tinkerbell, Vidia, Silver Mist, Rosetta, Iridesa, Lady in the Trap, Pegasus, Megara, Hades, Phil, Hercules, Pain and Panic, Sully, Roz, Randall, Megrazowski, Celia, Boo, Lotso, Pink Bar, Belle, Snow White, Minnie Mouse, Rhea, Panda May, Miriam, May, Abby, Penelope, Ralph, Francis, Felix, Candlehead, King Candy, Snow Anna, Jubilina, Taffeta, Baymax, Hero, Fred, Go-Go, Honey Lemon, Wasabi, Tiana, Rapunzel, Moana, HELP!
So, I think we should get started on opening this one. Open here. Knock, knock. Let's see who we get first. And let's see, we get a fairy. We got a fairy. This is, I think her name is Iridesa, the Tinkerbell series.
The Border Crosser.
And we're going to continue on with this Mike Wazowski door. Ooh, it does feel really big. Oh, it's Ralph! I am very happy with this. I do like this Ralph. The next one is this middle door, so let's see. We're going to open this, and it's Tweedledum from Alice in Wonderland. That's cool, I guess. Take this out. This one's also large, and it's Honey Lemon from Big Hero 6. Oh, she's derpy. So we got snubbed on this, because I'm pretty sure it says you can get up to seven figures per box. So this one is pretty big. I feel like I know exactly who this is. Hey, I was incorrect. I thought it was the upside down Alice, but we got Baby Rapunzel and Pastel, whatever his name is. I think it's Pascal. We're going to look at the chart. So it looks like for Iridesa, she's a rare. For Ralph, he's common. For Tweedledum, he's common also. For Honey Lemon is also common. And the Baby Rapunzel is rare. So we're just going to open it up. Oh my god, it's falling apart. We're going to dive right in. We're going to go through door number one and grab it. It's kind of large. I hope we don't get another Wreck-It Ralph. Oh, it's Fred. It's the one that we wanted. This one is so cool. I love its little like design and its little spikes, its little suction cups and stuff. This is really cool. I'm very happy I got this. We're going to move on to the next one, which it's also a large figure. Let's see what we get. And it's Alice upside down. Okay. At least we got the titular character of Alice in Wonderland. We got Alice herself. We're going to open up this middle one. And let's see who we get. It is, ooh, it's sparkly. It's Tinkerbell herself. Now we're going to go, let's see what we get next. We gotta keep this rolling. Okay. We have, oh, the Lotso Hugging Bear. Let's see if it smells any good. It does smell like strawberries. Like when I smell it, I smell, I brings into my head a strawberry with too many seeds. Like, I can smell the seeds on that strawberry. Now we're going to open this last one. And I think this last one will dictate if we have an extra figure or not. So let's see. We only got five. We only got five bags again. We're going to open our last one. And it's Felix! Yay! I'm very happy about Felix. Let's move on to the Lazy Susan.
My final thoughts on the Disney's Doorables Series 8 was that it's exactly what you'd expect from a Disney product. From the plastic, paint, and the size of it, they're just as good as cheap money can make. No wonder they were on clearance. Like the Honey Lemon one had some weird flaking on its face, and Ralph and Lotso had some splatter on them. I do want to note that some characters, like the fairies that had external glitter on them, didn't flake off, surprisingly. As for the character selection for the Series 8, it wasn't as good as the 100 year anniversary. I'm very tempted to get more in the future though. I've seen some themed ones like Nightmare Before Christmas, Encanto, and Wish, but I'd like to open up some more Disney stuff too. It doesn't have to be Doorables, but I do need ideas. So please leave some down in the comments below. And if you'd like to see my epic Mickey Let's Play or my vlogs, check out my other channel, The Electronaut Show. Or check out my Instagrams for this show, The Electronaut Show, and my studio for updates on all my projects. So until next time, subscribe.